new Vivian Leigh now at FC Carlton. Vivian, second win of the season tonight in a tough game, 2-1 over Ashburton. How did you see it? Your former side as well.
Yeah, it was pretty tough. I'm proud of what we did. I know that they were lacking some key players for them, so maybe we capitalized on that. But I'm glad that we were able to hold our own today.
And how did you feel lining up against your former teammates? It must have been a little bit hard for you.
I mean, a little bit, but it's also really friendly. I mean, I admire the Ashburton girls a lot as well and their coach. So, it's nice to still kind of be in that community.
And FC Carlton, new team put together at the start of this season. Struggled a bit at the start, had a few heavy results, but finally coming good in the defensive system. How do you see Carlton progressing at this stage?
We're still working on our defence, but I think that we need to start building in some more attack. Right now we're practising defence and it's been working well for us, and we'll slowly build our attack.
And do you think there'll be any new additions to this Carlton side? There's already been a few little changes. Could there be any big players coming in?
Oh, I don't know. That's up to the coaches, I guess.
My final question, what is the ambition of Carlton Heart this season, in your first season in the league?
To learn as much as we can, to grow as much as we can, and above all else, to play with a lot of spirit and, heart, I guess.